Kyle, this is the TLX personalized worksheet. Okay, the TLX is equipped with a number of convenience features that can be customized to you and your wife's personal preferences. It will be automatically selected when you unlock the car with driver one or driver two key. When you start the car, it'll display in the center stack driver one or driver two so you'll know which one is opening. These features are easily accessed using the settings tab on the right side of the menu enter button. The default settings are in bold. Let's review the settings. Kyle, come with me and let me show you your beautiful new 2018 Acura TLX Advance. Styling on this car. Come on and have a seat in your new car and I'll help you set your settings. Kyle, I want you to look over on the left and you see the button with the car going off the lane. Please press that button. Okay, that's a road departure mitigation button. And you see below that we've got your gas tank release and your trunk release buttons, just to remind you where those are. Now come across the dash of the car and I want you to look at the center stack, and we're looking for the LKAS and ACC buttons. They're not on, so let's press this main button right here and you see they come on. Those are the things that you need to do when you first get in the car. The next thing you do is you hit the lane keeping assist button right here, which activates that system. Kyle, you said you only had a half an hour for delivery time, so I went ahead and preset driver one and driver two personalized settings for you while you were in the business office. I set the vehicle settings for you and they're available at the settings button to the right of the menu button. We hit settings and we go to vehicle settings, roll to vehicle settings, enter, and roll down auto door unlock, enter, and you wanted all doors when shift to park, and you enter and exit, and that's how you set that. The next one you wanted was key and remote unlock, and you wanted that all doors. Enter and exit. Stop. Okay. Let's review the forward collision warning and collision mitigation braking systems. The forward collision warning is only a notification system when the closing ratio is too great between your vehicle and an object in front. It'll light up on the dash and say brake. This car is also equipped with the collision mitigation braking, which will work in three steps. The first is just notification. The second step is a light tap on the brakes and notification. Or the third step, which could come at any time, is hard braking and notification. The main object is to notify the driver so that he can apply the brakes and possibly make evasive maneuvers to avoid an accident. The road departure mitigation is another system that's part of this, that it can work the brakes and the steering independently or together to help regain control of the vehicle when it's hit a slippery situation. Kyle, you ask how to set the go home feature on the navigation system. So what you do is you hit settings and you go to navigation settings and you roll down to edit go home. Okay, you put in a name and now we have a touch screen to enter. And then we roll to address, fill in the address, and then when we're done, we'll roll up to the top and hit save and exit. We can now also put in a destination while you're driving or while you're sitting still by voice commands. What you would do is you would hit the talk button on the screen, which I'll reach. Once you put in, say, the word address, then it'll come up and you put the entire address in a string form with the number, the street, the city, and the state, omitting the zip code. Kyle, we've covered quite a few technology features on your new Acura TLX. If you need additional information, you can consult your owner's manual guide and the owner's manual CD that came in the packet. The owner's manual is also available online, okay, at owners.acura.com. Go to vehicle information and go to owner's manual and warning and click on it right there. Okay, we can set up an appointment now, or you may call me later. If your wife wants to come in and have her own session because she wasn't able to make it here today, or if you both want to review anything about the car. So just call me and we'll set that up. Thanks again for the business and enjoy your new Acura.